Looking for a new car or truck? TheAutoChannel.com has the most complete and up-to-date pricing, vehicle specifications, and reviews.
We are very happy to announce the big leap for Mahindra in India in partnership with Renault and Nissan to set up the large greenfield operations in Tamil Nadu, in Chennai. It really is a very unique plant. The investment that we will be making in this plant will easily cross 4,000 crores. The initial capacity that we will have in this plant in phase one will be approximately 400,000 vehicles, 4 lakh vehicles.
I also want to thank the government of Tamil Nadu for adding Chennai to our itinerary, enabling us to take a giant step forward by creating what will potentially be the largest automotive production capacity in India. Growth means new products, but only new products that will delight customers. In India, we firmly believe that Logan will be such product: safe, roomy, reliable, comfortable, affordable. Based on the same platform as Logan, Renault will bring other new cars to India with the same product philosophy. And from the MOU we signed today, I can say that all these cars will be produced in Chennai. Through this joint venture, Nissan is able to enter rapidly into local manufacturing in India. This project is an evidence of a strong and warm partnership between the Tamil Nadu government, Mahindra, Renault and Nissan.
Today, three big names in the field of automotive industry worldwide have joined together and they're coming to Chennai. I think, to the best of my knowledge, this is the first of its type anywhere in the world that three major companies are coming together. And in that sense, it is indeed a historic occasion for our state. It has never happened in India, and this will give a tremendous boost to the automotive sector in our state, especially to the automobile component manufacturing sector.
Reflection by two great companies, Renault and Nissan, to join hands with an Indian emerging global company shows of their deep understanding of what is happening in India. The culture in Japan, the culture in France, and the culture in India, somewhat different. Therefore, when three companies like this get together, it says to me that truly what is happening is there are no longer national borders, and we deal with one border only, which is the global border.
Thanks for watching the Auto Channel. For more automotive fun and information, visit theautochannel.com, the Internet's most complete and comprehensive automotive information resource.